that Swami gave me this Nirahara Samyama science, the science of Nirahara Samyama. He is the father of Nirahara Samyama. See, whatever today I am sharing with the whole world, the Nityananda Yoga's father is Raghupati Yogi, and the whole mantra, tantra, and Vedanta, the mother is Mata Kuppammal, power manifestation science. The father is Arunagiri Yogeshwara, and the science of unclutching, Nirvikalpa Samadhi, father is Isakki Swamigal, and Nirahara Samyama, the father is the Mauna Swami, who used to sit inside the Tirkkattai Goburam. There was two Mauna Swami. One used to sit in Tirumanjana Goburam Madil, another one used to sit in Tirkkattai Goburam. Tirkkattai Goburam, that Swami, Narayana Swami, is the father of the Nirahara Samyama and father of that oneness science which I am teaching, that 360 degree vision. Annamalai Swamigal, you should take them to even Annamalai Swamigal Jiva Samadhima. It is inside Ramanashram. Ramanashram will allow. They are allowing people to go and have darshan of Annamalai Swamigal. You should take all of them and show them Ramanashram and Annamalai Swamigal's Jiva Samadhi. Even Thinnai Swamigal. The Thinnai where Thinnai Swami used to sit, I don't know, still he is in the body. I think he left the body. But the Thinnai is there still. They are keeping it as his memorial with the photograph. And Sadhu Om. You should also visit Sadhu Om's Jiva Samadhi. Sadhu Om's Samadhi is still there. And Muruganar Samadhi. Muruganar I have not met physically. But Sadhu Om I have met physically. And Annamalai Swami I have met physically. And there used to be another one, elderly lady, Kanagammal. I used to regularly visit her to listen about Ramanashram and Ramana Maharshi. She wrote commentary on Arunachala Pancharatnam, written by Ramana Maharshi. You should visit all those places.